Madison Chock and Evan Bates. Gold medal.
They've won 11 national medals together, and in San Jose, they won their fourth national championship. They haven't been off the podium since 2013. Madison Chock, Evan Bates.
Told us before this event that they have nothing to prove to anyone. They love this process. They love the creativity. They love the daily grind, the daily feeling of accomplishment. And that, despite all the other accolades they have, is what keeps pushing them and driving them.
At this national championship, they won by over 22 points. And just watching them right now, when they are center ice, they put a spell on anyone that is watching them.
Bravo from me, Terrence. That was exquisite. I could have watched them skate that piece for another 5 hours, T.
Six for me.
Oh,
just what about you, Terry?
Sure.
It's just like liquid velvet when they skate.
Slinky.
My goodness, just gorgeous and floating and just down to the basic crossovers, the skater's way of walking, essentially. Just perfectly exquisite. Pointed toes, flow, glide, all the good things that make up figure skating. Sugar and spice and everything nice.
Couple engaged to be married, four-time national champs, heading back to the World Championships as one of the favorites, Madison Chock, Evan Bates.